Hey guys, it's Jen. I hope you've been well, and I'm really excited to share with you that your girl got hooked up by Jordan Brand with the first ever women's Jordan collab, and they teamed up with Vogue, an iconic fashion and lifestyle magazine. I got these in this past Monday when they dropped on sneakers, and I was really surprised that I received a pair. Huge thank you to Jordan Brand for sending these out to me. I've actually been meaning to pick up a pair of the Jordan 1 Zip, so this is perfect timing. Here's a quick look at the box. The label's missing the UPC code because this is a promo pair, so don't worry, they're not fake. Also, the letters that you see on the box, paper, dust bag, and outsole stand for AWOK, Anna Winter OK, which is what Vogue's editor-in-chief Anna Winter writes when she gives her approval. The shoes come in nice, soft dust bags, and the leather on these is really plush to the point where creases don't even show up when you're walking in them. I'm not a huge fan of icy soles and think a gum bottom would have looked and aged better, but that's my personal opinion. I just love gum outsoles. With the Jordan 1 Zip, you can rock them zipped down and tongue out, zipped up halfway, which is what I do, or fully zipped up. They don't typically come with a tag like this collab pair does, but I usually remove tags before I wear my shoes so they don't get dirty or in the way when I'm walking. Overall, I really like this collab and what Jordan Brand is doing with the women's line. I don't love all the styles that they've put out so far, but I'm on board with the initiative and I'm excited to see where it goes. I'm hoping to see more unisex sizing, aka men's colorways being available in smaller sizes, more gender-neutral colorways for women, as well as women's apparel. Ladies, let me know how you're liking the women's Jordan line so far. Stick around for the on-feet. And appreciate you for watching.